Welcome to ZIEHL industrie-elektronik. If you're looking for an instruction to parameterize the sensors of our temperature relay type TR250, then you're absolutely right here. Select the sensor with the down key. Sensor 1 PT100 is displayed. Push set to select the type of the sensor you want to connect to this input. You can choose between PT100, PT1000, KTY83, 84, PTC and NC, if no sensor is connected to this input. We go back to PT100 and push set to confirm. You can choose between 3-wire connection, where the line resistance is automatically compensated. The sensor has to be connected with 3 wires. Or you choose 2-wire connection. In this case, you have to enter a line resistance in ohms in steps of 100 milliohm. We will deal with the 3-wire technology for now. Press set to specify which alarm the sensor should affect. Above you can see that the 3 alarm LEDs are on. If you want to switch off an alarm, go down, for example, to alarm 3 and push the set key. Now sensor 1 only affects alarm 1 and 2. If you want to turn it back on, push the down key on alarm 3 and then push set again. This works the same way for all 3 alarms. When E is displayed, push set to reach sensor 2 and make the appropriate settings. Thank you for watching. If there are any questions left, please don't hesitate to contact us.